Hello the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Alright, when we left off, I apparently had not seen something that had just recently came out. I'm still slightly sick, by the way, from the last episode. But it is my birthday now, and apparently they had released a little bit of DLC, kind of, for the game. It's a Chocobo Moogle Festival. I might be getting those names mixed up. Moogle Chocobo Festival. I think it's something like that. It was adorable. I went in a little bit. I'll add a little clip at the end of this episode to show you what that's like, but it is extremely adorable. And I didn't get to play much around in it because I wanted to get to recording as soon as possible, but apparently, when I loaded up the game, we got something known as festival attire. Which I had to look at, the festival ensemble, rather, for the attire tab, so close enough. And I just had to look at it, so I've kind of spoiled it for myself, but I wanted to show you guys the outfit. Look at this fucking dork! He has chocobos on his hat! It's adorable, but at the same time, it would look better on a kid, which Noctis is not, than it would on Dust. Oh my god, he looks like a fucking mariachi. That's the greatest. I'm not going to be wearing this, by the way. I'm not going to be wearing that. That's just a little too goofy for me. I'm probably going to be rocking the Prince's Fatigue Snow Jacket for a while, but I just had to share that. That was the most... That was the coolest thing. And then have this pop up on top of it. That was just great. Alright, let's finish off the hunt. Because, might as well. Yeah, I'd say so. Considering that I was barely prepared for it. There we go. Got some gill. It's all the good stuff.
What can I do for?
So anything else I can do?
Here been a real pain in the rear.
That is a little too far out of my range for levels, unfortunately.
Come on back.
Well, I will eventually, that's for sure. But I wanted to equip Noctis with that iron bangle because that's actually stronger than what the hell? Game didn't tell me I got these either. That was not something it told me. A device that enables Noctis to sprint and hang without expending stamina. That's useful. I need the health first, but when I eventually unlock more accessory slots, that's the word, which I should be able to do in one of these tabs. I don't remember which. No, that's not it. That's for Nox's other stuff. There we go. Put two accessories. And this one should allow three, but that is fairly costly. We're not going to be moving into that for a while. We'll open one up for Gladiolus, and let's open one up for Prompto first before we do Iggy. Sorry, Iggy, but kind of need to prioritize. There we go. Stamina. Yeah, that's pretty good. I want to look at the rest of them first because this is new stuff. I have not seen any of this. I need to know. Key of Prosperity, a lucky charm that increases the rate at which fallen foes leave behind items of value. I could equip that on someone. Doesn't have to necessarily be Noctis, I don't think. It doesn't say that. Anyway, Tactician's Fanfare, a scroll of sheet music containing a song of jubilation that provides additional AP for earning an A+ in finesse outside of training. So the thing that I rarely ever get above a C... because the game likes to fuck with me. Okay, well, I mean, I can at least add that, so that way, if I do happen to have that happen, it'll work out. Blitzer's Fanfare. A plus in time, that'll work. Add a device for Noctis that accelerates the freezes the tech bar and the armager. I think that's what it is. I don't fucking know. This is apparently way far in the future stuff that I have not unlocked yet. My nose is still fucking acting up. Tech turbocharger. A device for Noctis that accelerates the tech bar replenishment rate, but freezes the armature bar. Well, if that freezes one and then the other, if I just equip one or the other, then fuck it, I'm not going to bother using that. A protective piece of jewelry that renders the entire party impervious to magical friendly fire. Holy shit. That is useful. Because I'm so sick of accidentally fucking over my crew. I'm so sick of fucking over the rest of the funky bunch because I decided to cast a unicast at a big old enemy that requires it. Oh, that's so good. That's good. Alright, I'm gonna equip the stamina badge on Noctis because that's the only one it affects. Gladiolus. Oh, I haven't equipped anything on you. Oh, then shit, I'll do that. And the Ring of Resistance, that makes sense to be on you. I haven't done anything on Iggy either. Jesus. That suck. I can equip that on Iggy. Why not? And have him with the rest of the stuff because he likes to sing after battles, so that makes sense. At least to me. Anyway. Spells. I'm not giving you spells. Even though, we currently have that ability. You know what? I'll give Gladdy the fire spell. Why not? Might as well. Alright. Now that we've done all the hunts in this area, we can, move on. I think I'm going to drive us all the way to, well, where we're supposed to drop off that errand stuff. For the errand prince. Ha 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 ha, hee hee ha ha, puns. I only appreciate puns when I'm making them, damn it. Alright. Oh, there's a thing. There's a thing that I almost missed. Hey, Phoenix down. Nice. And there's another couple things that I almost missed over here. There we go. High potion. Nice. Are you people knocking stuff over? Prompto, quit knocking stuff over. This isn't even our place. Okay, Regalia. I shall drive it manually.
Ready?
Because I want to drive it myself. Okay. Headset's a little out. Okay. I keep forgetting that I have to hit the buttons when I'm doing it. Can I get the camera to zoom out? That'd be nice. Ooh, there we go.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever.
No, it is not.
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Right.
So, that's what this is about.
Didn't we have this conversation? I'm pretty sure we did. I'm going the wrong way.
Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
There you go. That makes sense. Did I do anything with the Regalia? I'm pretty sure I meant to, but I don't think I did. Because the interior is still the same color it used to be. And I can't seem to move the camera right now. It doesn't want to let me. That's weird. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, I wanted to do something with the Regalia first, but I, forgot to, I guess. Oops. Alright. Now that I'm here again.
Great, there we go. Range of wares here.
Yeah.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Yeah. Exactly. And that makes sense considering, you know, he loves tech in general. That's why he runs a gun.
Some shopping?
Oh, while not I really.
Uh huh.
If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Well, that's exactly what I was planning on doing. I wanted to customize the Regalia a little bit.
What coat do you fancy?
Body. I can't really do anything with that because the Regalia's decal is covering the entire body. What I wanted to do was emerald green? No, that didn't work out. But wait, it did kinda. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Forest green does the seats as well. That'll work.
And how do you the wheels, want the wheels?
I like green, so shush. Metallic emerald, there we go. That looks good. And I can't really do much else with the body. Because deep sea blue and ivory are the only colors we have left. And besides, with the decal on,
how about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decal? Anything you like?
Do anything else. I'm making her say things I don't necessarily.
Y'all just sit tight.
Want her to be repeating over and over and over. All right. Perfect.
She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Well, she looks good. All right. Now let's get moving again.
Time to go.
This time I should be going in the right direction. Okay. Tap. There we go. That's the way. Apparently I didn't do the turning like I should have, and that was my fault. Mainly my fault, anyway. Alright. No, I'm not going to swerve into the side of the road that oncoming traffic's going on. Although I can. I can do that, but I'm not going to be an asshole like that. And apparently I could also make Iggy do that whenever I'm, you know, having him drive. But I don't want to do that right now. Uh-oh. It's starting to get dark. That's not a good thing.
Everybody out.
Aye.
Yeah, let's park right here. That guy needs a little bit of help.
Where do we go from here?
Well, that's a good question. Uh-oh. Lights need to go on. I think I got a repair kit while I was out there. I think I did. I'm pretty sure I did.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
Is it? Well, that's kind of obvious. Yeah, I know how to do the side quests. Deliver the repair kit. I have one, don't I?
What there a relief. We go. Thank you.
You're welcome. And then I get 500 gil for that. Perfect. Ooh, an easy 300 XP. Nice, gotta love that. And 500 gil. Not 5 gil. Blech, that'd be stupid. Because the repair kit itself costs 100. Alright, now let's get moving and do it quickly because it is starting to get to that point where problems are going to arise. Yeah, Iggy?
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
I'm working on it. I'll take over for you, bud.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
I will try. Believe me, I will try.
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
Oh, yeah.
See fine. Take a load off for a while.
Yeah. You can sit in the back seat for once. You can act like the prince. Oh! Saw some Leiden peppers. Or Leiden, whatever the hell it's pronounced as. Okay. Well, I have a feeling I'm going in the wrong direction again. God damn it. Whoop, up, oh, jeez. That was weird. I've never seen that happen. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to get there? So I've never done it manually. Not like this, anyway. Not fully manual. Oh, boy. Please don't let things go south from here. Please don't let things go south from here. Not while I'm recording. Uh-oh.
Was that
uh-oh.
What I think it was?
Looked demonic to me.
Why yeah. here? Why now?
I don't know.
What
and
the?
I don't want to find out.
What the?
Same here. I say we
oh,
step
I
on
damaged
it.
The car. I damaged the car. Oh, jeez. Oh, God.
Time to go.
All right.
Okay, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I didn't know I could damage the car like that. Oh, my God. Oh, God. So I need to fix that.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, well, that is... That's the first I'm seeing that. Oh, Jesus. Abandoned barn, I don't want to park here.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus. How did I do that? How did I manage to do that? I don't know. Holy shit. To bring her back to... Bring her back to Hammerhead, fix her up again, because apparently I managed to break her. How the hell did I manage that? Alright. Ah, you gotta love that background music. Well, I mean, it's the radio, but still. Gotta love it. Alright, I'm almost there. Thank God. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
I need now.
Oh, great! Two iron giants. Oh,
not closed.
Okay, well, this is not gonna end well. This was not a good idea on my part. Oh, jeez. Deborah. Oh, jeez. Ah, you see what I mean? This is not a good idea. This is really not a good idea. Oh, jeez. Okay. Iggy, help me out here. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna warp out of here. This is not going well. Oh shit. Oh boy, that almost went badly. Cause it almost very much went badly. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna rest up here for the night.
See that over there?
What about it?
Yeah. Huh. Okay. What about what? Wandering the Weaver Wilds, watch for the Saber Tusks.
Looks wild.
Okay. Yeah. A little bit. Let's not go there then. Especially this time of day. Or night, rather. Either or works. I really shouldn't have been driving. I just fucked up the car, and I ran into two iron giants.
Car, didn't you? Could you pull around for me? Gotta get the package out of the trunk.
Make sure to park right in front. Don't want to cause any car confusion.
Can we tow the car? I'd much rather tow the car at this moment. map. Tow car. Oh, I have to... The only place I can tow it to is Hammerhead. Man. At this point, I have to anyway. Oh, Jesus. A war machine that controls a greater part of the world driven by the arcane might of Magitek. Now, it's not giving me a load bar, so I have no idea when it's going to actually load. Oh, my God. That was the worst decision I've ever made in this game. And that's saying something. I'm a level of dumb that I didn't expect I would be. God, my nose is acting up. How did I end up getting sick on my birthday? How does that work? Whatever. That's whatever. I need to have the regalia fixed. Sydney,
Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special.
Did you?
She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me.
Yeah, I know. Jesus
Y'all just
Christ.
Leave her to me.
500. Oh, God.
And this goes there.
Well, that's an angle to fix stuff, I guess.
There.
Perfect.
I'd say my work here is done.
That's good. Thank you. All right. Maintenance work complete because I'm an idiot and decided to drive it into a fucking... into the side of a building when I didn't know I could do that. Jesus. I'm a...
Have yourselves a good browse.
Can I sell you anything that I don't need? Fossil wood and iron shavings. I might need that, so I'm gonna keep that for now.
Thank you kindly.
Think that's enough? I should probably
take a look at this.
Go rest up.
What about
take it? A look at what? Take a look at what? Check this. Tour the lovely landscape of Longworth Peak. Enjoy panoramic views without risking life and limb.
You're so studious.
Okay, that's the statement, Prompto. You want to say that? Sure, why not?
It's freezing.
You'll catch it's a little cold. Don't wear your jacket.
Really? You're telling me to wear... Fuck you. Damn it, Iggy. I will wear no jacket if I want to. It's like
you
it worked.
Crash right here. Ditto.
Yeah, let's do that. God, my nose. Give me a second. Alright. There we go. I'm somewhat better. And... gonna get things set up. Ooh, there's an oven in here. Something for Iggy to do. Will he actually make food? Because last time I tried to do this, he didn't actually make any food. At least in my own file, he didn't make any food off of this. He had to do it from a campsite. Which is what I wanted to do, but... it's a little too dark for me to be running around like that. Yep. Doesn't make food here. That's fine. Alrighty. Got to level 6, which is decent. Ooh, glad he got a skill level up for survival. Got a remedy retriever. Nice. That's always good. Alrighty, let's see what we got. Ooh, we got some good ones. Got one with Iggy there. That one's pretty good. I think I'm going to save that one. Wait. Huh? I can view photos Prompto has taken and then Noctis has taken? What? I'm a little confused. I'm fairly confused now. Okay, that's... yeah, I'm very confused now. This is the ones I've saved currently, isn't it? Yeah. Huh. Weird. Okay. That's what the problem was. Noctis's photos are the ones that I've saved, and then I can go to Prompto's photos, which are the ones that he took this time around. Yeah, I guess a little bit. Might as well save this. Alright. That one looked pretty good. That looked pretty good. Even though we're only seeing the ass end of Iggy. Gladdy there. my bad. I was thinking of Iggy in the next photo. That's a real extreme plus up there. Oh. Prompto. Okay.
Well taken.
Yeah, pretty good. Right there. There we go. And me back here because might as well. Alright. Jeez. Perfect. Now... might as well drive her to there without, you know, running into stuff again. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Eh? Wow, I need more fuel.
Clear skies, but the temperature rising.
Nice.
Yeah, pretty damn nice. Okay. This way. I need to pay attention to the road, because apparently I missed a turn. Somewhere. If I had to go all the way around like that. Might be up ahead here, actually, now that I think about it. Okay. And... There we go. That was the turn. Oh, great.
Sounds like someone's calling.
Some quest destinations are unclear. Explore the area on the minimap.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Find out. Yeah, for now. I shouldn't have helped that one guy. That's the guy that made me waste half the time. Where's the guy yelling out? There he is. Perfect. Managed to find him. Hey!
You saved me. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All in a day's work.
And extra 300. And I think I get 500 for that as well. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Alright, now let's get moving. Finally. Because I keep getting distracted by everything else.
Wow.
I'm doing manual every time.
Here,
huh? Oh, yeah.
That's how it works.
Usually, I'm doing manual every time because this is the only time until Chapter 3, allegedly, that I can actually get to drive the Regalia myself. So I kind of want to do that. I want to enjoy every bit of it that I can. Alright, there we go. Perfect. And drive past that for the time being. Oh, there's a little campground there. I could have gone there. But, just gonna leave that alone for now. God, that music. Almost there. Alright. Gotta turn right here, I assume. And there we go. Seemed the way I took was actually shorter. At least it felt like it. Huh. Anyway. Almost there. If you're wondering why I'm taking moments to, you know, stop talking, it's because my my body's not wanting to cooperate with me, so I'm just trying to let it rest up while I can. There we go. Perfect. And I park here, and then they can get the stuff out of the trunk, and there we go. Completed that mission.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today.
Yeah.
It'd be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Yeah, you're not wrong. However, Ignis will not drive while daemons are out. At night, Noctis takes the wheel, and then ends up running into two different iron giants at the same time. Okay.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods, Wes.
Yeah.
Thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Can do. I'm gonna drink my coffee in the meantime. Ooh, hey! Hmm? Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you, Attaboy? Just a sec.
Get some backstory here.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
This has been their mode of messaging ever since, it looks like. It's come time for me to leave Tenebrae. Yeah. Finally going to see you after all these years. I think that's the best one to leave a message with right there. Let Umbra take that back. There you go, buddy.
All set. Take care out there.
I know.
There you go, Bubba.
You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
Shut up.
You don't say.
Now that our work's
I clearly
done,
told you, don't ask. To Golden. Sounds good. Well, maybe not. Got another guy here. Okay.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio?
Okay.
The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
Sure, why not?
Say not. Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Yeah, you got a point. Prompto, even though you were being an annoying, nosy git earlier. He should be right over here if I remember right. I think. Key phrase. Might be wrong. Hey, there he is.
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Hey, Dave. Hand the envelope to Dave.
Can't seem to catch a breath.
Nope. And I can't seem to be able to talk properly.
Yeah. It looks like they found another one.
Great.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Sure. Yeah.
Sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Sounds good. Oh, look at that pupper there. Look at that pupper. All right, gather intel about the area, which I was going to do eventually anyway.
A lot of folks think they gotta be tough to be the best hunter. The best hunters are the ones who know when they ain't tough enough.
Yeah. Discretion is the better part of valor.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We best find and return them.
Absolutely.
And give the families peace of mind. Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Exactly. Which, should be in the Crow's Nest Diner there. But, first things first, because we're a little bit over time, I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Also, because my nose is dripping, I'm going to try and blow my nose. Oh, jeez, I hate being sick, especially on my birthday. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. God damn it, I screwed up button. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together and how annoying it is to be sick on your birthday. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games, being sick, and helping out, you know, people around this area. I can't think. I'm sick. For you.
What the hell is this place?
Hey, thank you.
You again. Well?
Well, welcome to the one and only Chocobo Carnival.
And what would that be?
An annual celebration of everyone's favorite fluffy and feathery friends. It only comes but once a year, so we should take a look around. What do you say?
I say, let's do it.
Sure, why not? That's the spirit. Time to party like... I didn't catch that last part. Alright, almost forgot. Each attraction will provide you with Bubba Chocomog medallions. There we go. Select enough and you can exchange them for some nifty prizes. We're even offering a suite at the LaVille, and I think that's what it's pronounced as.
Wouldn't want to pass that up. Better get started.
I'm still sick, by the way. Oh my god, that's so cool.